Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the United Spirits Limited, it gives me immense pleasure to welcome each and every one of you at the formal launch of the McDonald's number one karaoke world championship Indian trials in association with VH1. I have to say that without the support of our sponsors, this event would have never happened. So we have Mr. Mazhar from USL. Let's give a big round of applause. We have Ruben from Tourism Island. Thank you so much for your support. With the first time that India is participating in the Karaoke World Championship, let me give you a quick round. Most of you have already seen it on Facebook. But yes, we have 36 countries participating this year. India is the 36th one. We're gonna have our city trials. Today we're gonna have six contestants who are gonna be selected. You move into the zonals. From the zonals, we're gonna have you selected there depending on your capabilities and your performance. We're gonna have you selected to the India trials. And then the India winner, ladies and gentlemen, the India winner is gonna represent India in Ireland among 35 participating countries. So that is going to be the deal. So let's hear that. Let's hear a round of applause for that one. We're going to have India